We want to graph y is greater than or equal to positive 2 on the coordinate plane. So we want to find the region that contains all the points with ordered pairs that satisfy the inequality y is greater than or equal to 2. The first step is to graph the borderline. So we're going to treat this linear inequality as if it was a linear equation, and we'll graph y equals 2. But before we do this, we need to check to see if the line is going to be solid or dashed based upon the original inequality symbol. Here we have greater than or equal to, and because of the equal part, we're going to make a solid line because the line is going to be part of the solution. If the inequality symbol was less than or greater than, we'd have a dashed line because the line would not be part of the solution. Now sometimes there's a little confusion about whether y equals 2 is going to be a horizontal or vertical line. So my suggestion is to make a quick t-table. This equation is telling us that y must be 2, so we'll list 2 twice as a y-coordinate, and since this equation does not contain x, x can be any number, let's say 0 and 3. Now we'll graph these two points and sketch our line. Point 0,2 is here, and the point 3,2 is here, and now we easily verified that we are going to have a horizontal line. And again, we said it was going to be a solid line, so it's going to look something like this. So every point on this line would satisfy this inequality, but so will all the points that are either above or below this line. So to determine which half plane to shade, we should be able to interpret this by looking at the inequality. It says y is greater than or equal to 2. Well, y values are going to be greater than 2 above the line because here's the y-axis. So we need to shade this entire region here. So our graph indicates that every point on the line or in the shaded region has an ordered pair that would satisfy the inequality, and every point in the non-shaded region has an ordered pair that would not satisfy the given inequality of y is greater than or equal to positive 2.